Hey, welcome to the Danger Zone. It's Ashley. Everything in this video was found on a public domain, and the full disclaimer is down below. Lots of love and many blessings your way. I appreciate you, Craig, for sending me this. Eagle Eye Craig spotted a difference, and I want to see if you can. Now, the only way I can make sense out of this is she was feeling a certain way about people saying, how can she carry this kid this way, walking two dogs at the same time? They got rid of the dog. I guess it makes her look better. I don't know. If she was going to add and take away, why didn't she add some color to this thing's face?
You guys, this is so sad and totally pathetic on Harry's end. Prince William was talking in this article all about how Harry was so excited when Kate was pregnant with Prince George. He couldn't wait for that child to be born. Little George would go everywhere that he could possibly be with Harry. Harry would spend hours with his nephew, just playing, goofing around, eating lunch, dinner, reading him bedtime stories. They were the best of friends. And then comes along Meghan. Let me say this really fast. Remember at his birthday, she said, happy birthday, George? And if I remember correctly, didn't they sign it Love M&H? I remember thinking how cold and improper. It felt hateful, really. Anyway, William went on to say in this article that once Meghan popped on the scene, all time spent between George and Harry stopped abruptly. He said the sad thing about it, and of course this is the sad thing about it, children don't understand. He was questioning, hey, how come I can't go with Uncle Harry? And they've tried to let him down gently. You know, he is just a kid. You know, Harry's only thinking in the moment. If he thought long term, he would realize that George one day will be a man. He'll have to look George in the eyes and explain to him what happened. Why he went from the fun, loving uncle to nothing overnight. He said George was cut completely out of the picture. He says, you know, it's hard enough for him and Kate to understand what's going on, let alone the children. And they said that Harry opted out emotionally the moment Meghan entered the relationship. And then, of course, along comes this fake pregnancy, Archie's arrival. And it's like Harry just totally forgot about George and the rest of the kids. I sense something in the beginning between her and those children. She absolutely is jealous of three innocent children. Sicko! Grow up! I'm not even joking. My uncle was married to a woman who just totally resented my brother and I as kids because she could never have children. And I remember thinking, gosh, she is a hateful thing. Nothing's changed. She still is. They went on to say that, you know, the queen feels so wounded by Harry. She never, ever would have imagined that he would choose this path. And she's devastated. I personally think this is just about put her down. She's been really good at hiding her emotions over the years. But this, man, she can't handle it. It's all over her face. Harry, you ought to be ashamed of yourself. I can't even believe this. Do y'all realize in the Mexit deal, they had asked for Frogmore Cottage and money every year from Charles? Now, I knew about the money, but I didn't realize they still wanted Frogmore Cottage. They never stayed at Frogmore Cottage. That's greed right there. Anyway, getting back to it. Kate and William said, hey, look, we've done everything that we can do to make her feel comfortable. We've gone above and beyond. We'll do anything we can do. They told Harry this. We'll bring her in again. We'll try it one more time. We'll be closer than ever. Y'all just keep Archie here. Let's raise him with people that love him. Keep in mind, the Queen and Philip have only seen that child once. William has seen him once. Kate and the children have seen him twice. And Harry flat refused to bring Archie and Meghan back and try it one more time. And it's been leaked, you guys. The ultimatum that she gave him was, you're going to choose our family or you can stay there and we'll get a divorce immediately. And that's why he broke down and told everybody he had no other options. You know, it takes a real nasty person to want to split up a happy family. That's okay. They're not going to be together 6 months from now. I already see it. She'll get what she can get, juice him to the run, and haul butt. He'll be left there looking more dumb than he's ever looked before. I don't get how some guys allow themselves to get this wrapped. I've said it once and I'll say it again. Harry, there's other people that know tricks too. She doesn't have a patent on it, trust me. Real fast, do you remember the video I made and was talking about how Megan and Doria had given him a health detox? And he's been bizarre ever since. Here's something frightening. She moved in with them. I feel the royal family should be worried, honestly. Anyway, you guys, I'll see you soon and we'll talk fast. Y'all stay safe and be blessed.